See here. See, first year it has changed and accelerations now. Say this, suppose this goes up with A1, this comes down with A1. See, here pulley is moving. This may move up or down, we can't tell. I am just assuming that this goes, this comes down, okay. Agreed.
Yes, sir.
Now frame the relation between the accelerations first of all. Can you do it or not?
Yes, sir.
Good, I'll see. Quick. See, the easiest means is, see, this is the tension now. This is the tension now. This is T1 you take. Do you agree with this? Now for this. This is T1. This is T2. This is T2. Mass of the pulley is zero.
Sir, acceleration of one is equal to...
That means now I'll just use this, that will be easy for me. T1 cos 0 What is saying then?
Sir?
Tell.
Sir, in that pulley 2, sir, you assume that body masses are going down.
Yes.
How can it, sir, but one should go up and one should go down next?
Oh man, with respect to ground, the pulley one may go up, one may go down. With respect to ground, both pulleys may be coming like this, na?
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
This is an assumption I told, no? What is that so shocking in that? This may go down with respect to this. This may go up. But with respect to ground, see, this pulley may go like this and the entire system may come down, na? Can't it go like this? See that this is coming like this. This goes at simultaneously, that may happen, no?
Yes,
agree, sir. Not?
Yes, then? Sir.
Yes,
sir. E2, H2.
Sir, A1 is equal to A2 plus A3 by 2.
T1 is nothing but do you agree with this? This is the easiest one. Anyway, I told you four methods, no? I have given you four methods, man.
Yes, sir.
use it the last method, any one of the methods we can use. Understood this? Now our problem is easy. Now draw the free body diagram for M1. This is M1G. This is T1. T1 is nothing but 2T. So we assume that this is A1. So what you have 2T minus M1G, M1, A1. Now come back to this M2, M2, T2. T2 is nothing but T, A2. You have M2, G minus T. M2, A2. This is M3, G, T2, A3. Understood this? Till here, any doubt is there? Any doubt?
No, sir.
Now, what you do now? Substitute this in A1. What is A1 from this? Okay, what is A2? What is A3? Follow this.
Sir, in A3, MG3 minus Y, T2 again, T.
M3G. Minus T2. Right?
Sir,
force is there now.
T2 is equals to T now.
That's why I take that sir, only. That only I'm taking now.
Okay, okay.
Now substitute here. Understood this? Once you substitute, your problem is over. No? You substitute here. What is A1? 2t minus m1g by m1. A2 is how much? 2t minus m1g by m1. Plus what is A3? m3g minus t by m3. Now from this what you can get? Tension. Once you get tension, your problem is solved. Now we want acceleration of M1. Acceleration of M1 is A1. What is A1? 2T minus M1G by M1. Understood this? Understood the method or not?
Yes, sir.
Huh? Yes, sir.
Tell me.
I'm having only one doubt, sir. I'm not understanding how are we taking cos 0 degrees, cos 180 degrees.
What one doubt? You have many doubts.
No, sir. That only, sir. That. Not understanding how are we taking that angles.
This is T1, no?
Yes, sir.
For M1. It is moving up, we assume, no? So, yes. What is the angle between these two forces? Work done by this is how much? T1 dot X1, I want, what do you want? T1 dot X1, what is that? T1 X1 cos 0, no?
Yes, sir. Got it.
For T2?
Cos 180
degrees. Hmm. Yesterday yes, also you asked the same question, no?
No, sir. Yesterday I didn't ask.
Well, you are taking cos at all, no?
Oh, sir, I asked, are we taking cos, sir? I didn't ask angles. Now, I want to...
Tell me.
Here, 2A1 is equals to A2 plus T3. In that down, sir, 2 of 2t minus m1 g by m1 is equal to, sir, a2 is m2 g minus t by m2, no? You wrote 2t minus m1 g by m1.
Followed this. So, you will get a1 if you do it lot of patients. Of course, they'll give numbers in the exam. Understood this? Yeah. Finished?
1 minute, sir.
Completed. This solving you can do later, man. Anna? Completed? Hello.
Yes.
1 minute.
Now this solving you do later, it'll take a lot of time. Just note down the methods. Note down the method and answer that. Box long on the chip. Right. Let's go ahead with another problem. Understood the method why I explained to you about constraint links? Otherwise, with multiple bodies, we cannot get the equations required. This is the other pulley. See, tomorrow you have exam on all these things. And director is very serious that you are not getting marks. Why are not getting marks, man? Okay. Usually L40 papers, we used to give very tough papers. The person who got Umair, Abdullah, all those batches, very tough papers. Compared to them, I'm giving very diluted paper for you people. But still, you're unable to perform. Find tensions in the row again the same story. Suppose this goes up like this, this comes down like this. Assume all these are assumptions. See, after solving, suppose this get it come to be negative, that means opposite or assumed direction. AP2 fully comes down like this. Assume AP1. Okay. Okay. Understood till here?
Yes, sir.
Now let us see that. Suppose this is T. What will be this? Same string, no? Now for pulley one, you're assuming downwards now. So T X of P1 cos 180 plus we'll first find for this. This is T, this is T. So you have T1 minus 2T, mass of the pulley is 0. This gives what? Understood this? Hello?
Yes, sir, understood, sir.
See, remember next time what I'll do, no, directly I'll write this. What is T? Half of this. This tension, single string, should be half of this. That means this is T by 2. Agreed on it? This is T, this is T, this is double of this. Sum of this is this. Agreed?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So this is over. Now we will write work done. T the upper pulley you have this mass is again 0, that means TT, that means tension in the string is 0. Understood till here? Tension is 0 or not?
Yes,
Yes,
sir.
So you got tension as zero, no? Clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Sir.
Hmm.
One doubt, sir. If acceleration of pulley one is in the downward direction, then the acceleration of P2 should be in the upward direction, sir.
You can't tell, man, because this may move up, this is nothing. You can assume in a, what is this assumption? After that, you solve the equation. If you get negative sign in any of these, that means opposite to our assumption. You want to take that way also. That will not hamper the result.
Okay, sir.
Followed. That is what I assume. Means you can assume in any way.
Yes,
but
sir.
After solving the laws of physics, suppose you get the sign as negative. Sign is negative means opposite or assumption. Suppose after solving, you get some imaginary thing. That means it won't exist, no? It's not a real one. Clear?
Thank you, sir. Yes, sir.
Now for this upper one, what you have? 2t minus t net force into xp1 cos 0 plus this is cos 0 plus agreed.
Sir, for M2 we didn't took TX2 cos 0.
No, I'm writing for this string. This total, this is one string, no?
Okay, sir. Okay.
I'm writing separately for each string. This is upper string. So here, what is T1? You got 2T, no? So this gives you what? Agreed.
Yes, sir.
Any doubt is there till here?
No, sir.
Now, write the equations for this. For this block, left side, what you can do? T minus M1G equals M1A. For this block, M2 T1 is nothing but 2T, no? A2, no? Agreed?
Yes, sir.
Any doubt is there?
No. No, sir.
Shall I go ahead?
1 minute.
See here, what is tension you got? Zero, no? So what is A2, man? Here also tension is zero, no? What is A1? Negative sign indicates opposite our assumption. That means A1 is coming down. Understood this?
Yes, sir.
So I can summarize that A1 equals minus G. It implies that A1 is opposite to our assumed direction. That is A1 is G downward. Do you agree with this? It only anyway can assume.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Then already you got A2 is how much? A2 is positive one, no? That yes, means A2 is same as our assumed direction. Okay, so that means A2 is G downward. So you got tension is zero. So you found the accelerations and tension. That's what we need now. Find the tensions in the rope and accelerations of M1 and M2. Understood this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Sir.
Yes, sir.
He did not ask. If you want, you can find this. AP1 is minus A1. Minus of, what is A1? Minus G. G, that means pulley will be coming down with G. Understood this?
Yes, sir. Sir.
Tell.
Sir, this 2T minus T is equals to M into A1, AP1. When with tension, we got zero, sir. Upside, upside.
Yes.
Sir, not in the right side, in the middle. Sir, that is of pulley one.
Pulley one. AP1, no? Yes. You have seen, there is no clear cut, man. There are some tools. Apply the tools, you'll be getting one by one. Nothing to worry in. Only thing you need is patience. Now, this is of advanced level, questions will be like this. Okay, if you're able to do, say, at least 7 to 8 questions out of that 18 questions, you'll get IIT over. You want to get All India first time, try to do 17, 16 questions out of 18. Nobody will get 10%. Advanced paper, many people cannot do many problems. So not only you, it's a difficult paper. It will be like that, that's all. They want to filter. Why should they give easy paper and break their head when everybody will be ready for studying? No? Simple example I'm saying. Last year, our L40 student, you give small thing, Umar Bach or Abdullah, ask your present seniors also. Extraordinarily, they used to do one small concept we used to give, they used to finish the assignment in 1 or 2 days. They used to be behind me a day in and day out. Sir, class. And I got heart attack also during that time. I couldn't attend the classes. But this year, they have taken everybody without a scaling. Now, see the problems.
Sir?
See, this is Abdullah. You have seen his. See the books he'll be posting, Classical Dynamics of Particles. So I just kept. Thank you, Abdullah. Nothing compared to all your efforts for us, sir. Again, he has sent another book, Electricity and Magnetism. You can see this. Okay, this is on December 9th, 2020. The student is good, no? We'll have a permanent relation with him. We'll be discussing because my own cousin is there in IIT Chennai. He's a professor. So, but problem here is people forget about your strength, strong and all. People are not regular to classes. But that is one biggest headache. Okay, anyhow, it's up to you. Tell me, some doubt you have now, what is that?
Yes, sir. Why are we not taking the tension of block M2?
Where? Which one? This one. Whole string, I applied this. Single string. For this string, if you want, you take, there's no use in that. No, that's why I did not take. Understood this?
Yes, sir.
I don't require, I'm not taking. For any number of strings, I can apply that. No, there's no rule I should apply for all strings. No.
Sir, if you won't take, yes, the sir. Answer, won't change.
What? Why it will change? For any string, man, for each string, you are taking this. Not for all strings together.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
For each string, remember, tension dot x for any string. You will do for this string, then add up. But when you add up this, what will happen, you know? Already you have T1G, you will get T1 as 0. What is the use in that? For example, I'll take this. 2T, T1 is T1, X2 cos 1, this is T1, no? Cos 180 is 0. This is nothing but 2t x2 is 0. What is that you get? T is 0. What is the use in that? Already I got, no?
Yes, sir.
Not that time, no. I don't require you because I'll get the same answer. I'm not taking.
Sir, sir. Yes,
sir. It is advanced or problem, sir?
All these are advanced. afternoon AIMS batch you are attending now. AIMS.
Yes, sir.
Those are of mains level. These are of advanced level. Now you decide.
Sir, if tension is zero, will it mean that the system is at rest?
Wait a minute. Tension is zero means what is the meaning of this? There is no force exerted by string. That means on every object only acceleration due to gravity acts, no? That's why everything will be having acceleration g only, no? There is no force exerted by the string. The system is hanging. What is the only force available on the system? Mg. That means all you are having only mg. What is the acceleration of every block? Mg by m. What is that it will be? G. No, man, the problem with you people have is there any law that tension is zero, that acceleration, the system will be at rest? Anytime I told you that,
no.
Wrong concept somebody taught you in school. Somewhere you learned wrong things. You're asking on statement, tension is zero, will system will be at rest. Tension is what zero, force exerted by string will be zero. How, why system should be at rest? Other forces may be there, no? Tell what is your doubt? Hello?
Sir?
Tell.
Sir, in that you added now, sir, that tension and tension dot that x, sir.
This one.
Yes, sir. In that third, no, sir. In the down, in the question. Yes, sir.
This one. In that
T x1 cos 0, sir, for which string you are doing that, sir?
Upper string, man. Which string is lengthier? This one, no? This is small, only one thing will come, no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And then, people, I think we learned this dirty Olympiad batches, I think. Nonsense.
No, sir. Not me.
Those who learn that Olympiad, this is the knowledge. Horribly. This is one. The problem is, they don't know anything about IIT.
Completed.
So, what do you mean by if string tension is zero, means what do you mean by that, sir?
Tension is zero means string is not exerting any force. This block is there. Okay. We assumed that string is exerting a force and there is mg. Now, this is not exerting any force. That means only force on this is mg. So, due to that, what is the acceleration of that? Mg by m. What it will have? G. This is also same thing. No tension means no force here. Only g will be there. Only mg will be there. Agreed?
Yes, sir.
That is the reason why you are having acceleration of every block as g, no?
Yes, sir.
Understood this, man?
Yes, sir.
Is it clear now?
Yes, sir.
Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir.
See, either he should be regular to the classes or he should be extraordinarily intelligent. But generally, people are intelligent, they'll be regular to the class. The problem with you children is, I don't know, but one thing, you're all at a very great Paramvir Chakra. Daringly, you'll be bunking classes. As if you are doing some service to me. One thing is sure, when physical classes are starting, 100% of your time, I am taking a screenshot regularly. For my classes, I won't allow any of the people are irregular. There is no doubt in that. I told already observed that. On an average, 26 students are attending there. Next year, I'll kick them out, I told you. Because we will face problems, man. You won't understand. See, yesterday T dot X is zero, I thought, in the last 15 minutes. By that time, only 25 members are there. They missed that. What they will understand? Followed. So ultimately, the child will suffer. I'll also feel difficult to explain. Every time you'll be asking us how you got this, how you did this. When I'll go to the syllabus? We are all associated with one purpose. What is that? Helping you to enter into IITs. This year almost 15 people entered into different IITs. Recently also one boy called third counseling, he got Chennai. Our aim is that. So you should not be troubled, I should not be troubled. So daily if you are present, I can do something. I feel interested to take some extra classes, boost your knowledge and love. Problem is regular class only or not attending. Anyway, not on this.
Pardon?
For
the one who attends the daily classes every day.
No, man. Why should I take all this? It's a headache of the others, a director's headache, not mine. No. I am a teacher, that's all. I'm trying to moral boost your moral, encourage you and all. And parents should also have some thinking, no? The child is missing the class, means the child is getting spoiled. Okay, you are not attending. The worst possible on earth, I am giving simple question papers, I am giving it, trying my level. Those also you are not getting marks. What we can do, at least you are absent, okay. Otherwise, he should be, you know, maybe I be thinking he is extraordinary, he knows everything what I am going to teach. So, okay, let him be absent. But exam performance should be there, no? That is also not shown. Then on what basis we can accept the scale that he is good? No sincerity, no performance as exam. Then what is the use in such people unnecessarily? Any sense is there in it? I told director that one loves us. Yesterday I spoke to him. All hopeless fellows he brought into this section. How we can go ahead? And I told Lafzal sir, you give the maths paper, sir, then they'll be knowing what is what. How is that a child get 100 in maths and gave for 60 or 40 in physics? That means there should be something there happened. What is that? As a logical person, I can think, no? Anyway, physical classes, once they begin, no, this won't be entertained. One headache will be over. Literally, I'll kick everybody. There's no second thought in that.
Sir, when will physical classes start?
They're planning, man, shortly.
Would you?
No, man. I am not saying that the attitude of this is not fit for IIT, man. You'll face a lot of trouble. IIT syllabus is horrible. What are you thinking? Joker, what? After going IIT, you'll play their kabaddi and cricket or what? You have a very nice life to enjoy. At the same time, the curriculum is also very difficult. Remember that they won't be any good teachers. IIT means teachers won't teach anything. All are government people now. But why IITs are regarded as the best means you have the best brains in India. All the good students of India are picked up through IIT examination and they're in IIT. So any company they want good brains, they'll go for IIT first. Because already good brains are there, no? But don't expect in IIT you have good teachers. In IIT you'll have worst teachers. That means not that they don't have knowledge, they won't bother to teach you. They'll be doing their own projects and all. This is the last year in your life where you'll have a teacher. After that, nobody bothers about you. So be careful. This attitude will spoil you in the long run. I don't know how parents are also keeping quiet. The problem, last year parents should be behind us. Every week, one or other, the parents used to talk to us, what to do. This year is a very peculiar situation we are facing. Okay, anyhow, come back to this. Now we are supposed to find the acceleration of the blocks. Do you think physical classes means at 10 o'clock is the class exactly, teacher will come at 10? Sharma sir sometimes takes class in the evening at 6:30, sometimes morning 7 o'clock, sometimes afternoon 2 o'clock. Because all are coming from outside, part-timers, no? So they come at the convenience and do. Pardon?
But physical classes is better than online classes, no, sir?
No, physical class is better, definitely. No, no. Suppose today class starts 5 minutes or half an hour late, nobody will be attending. There are 50 people will be there. Suppose power goes for 5 minutes, again you will go away. As if you people are attending classes for my sake, you behave, man. Technical conditions are not in my hands now. Because I am taking more classes, the net GB consumption is very high for us, for me. So sometimes at the end of the drop, something is happening. So even though I kept multiple nets, sometimes technical sacks are coming. What we can do? Physical classes is good for everybody. You'll sit in the class till the teacher comes without talking anything. You'll be studying there only. You cannot misbehave. If you don't get marks, then directors will directly physically deal with you. Everything will be settled. Best daily, the torture. Physical classes are very good. For us also, it's good one, no?
Yes, sir.
Student will be in control, first thing. Observers are daily, he'll be sitting in campus, no? Less marks means he won't keep quiet, no? Right, come back to this. Now, because the online classes, of course, he takes some decision on this. Now, let us see. First, find the constraints of this. Suppose this moves with A2. This is moving with A1. Okay. Now, let us see. We can use string constraints, no? Any way you can use your wish. Find out the relationship between these two. See, you can do it one way. This is what? 2T, no?
Yes,
same
sir.
String, no? Same string means same tension, remember? Now, I'll apply T dot X, no? Starting from here, say this is x1, cos 0, then I'll go down just to avoid confusion, x1, cos 0. Okay, because t1 and x1 are in the same direction. Come back to this. This is t plus 2t plus 2t. Okay. X2 cos 180 is 0. Do you agree with this? Okay, here one
yes,
more
sir.
T is there. T into 0 cos 0 is 0. For this one, last one. Agree? See how many times are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Correct? 3, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 tensions, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8 tensions.
So, 2T you counted 1,
4, 4, 4, 4,
yes,
5,
four.
7, 9, 10. Correct or no? Now, if you see
yes,
how
sir.
Much you are getting, 2X1 plus 2X1, this is 1, 5X2 is 0. That means you have 4x1 equals 5x2. 4a1 equals 5a2. This you agree?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Any doubt is there?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. This, how you wrote this tension? Can you please tell one more?
Just now you joined the meeting, huh? Jasim?
Yes, sir.
Why? How please, fellow?
Sorry, sir. 5 mistakes.
Forgot, huh? Slept, I think.
No, sir. I came join late, sir. I'll not do this again, sir. So,
sir, this is 2t x1. This is 2t. This is x1, no?
Yes,
sir. Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
And this is t for the second part. This is for this, this is for this.
Yes.
This is going this side, no? That's why I taken cos angle 180.
Yes.
Total tension left side is how much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tensions are there towards left. It is moving right, cos 180.
Understood.
For this part, T, there is no displacement. If you want, you can do individually. For each one, you try to do, you'll get the same thing. Any doubt is there till here? So many, be regular, then I can sit with you for hours together. Because I enjoy teaching. But the problem is, when you people won't enjoy, what is the use in teaching?
So, sir, this
is the A1. You have 4T equals MA1. Draw the free body diagram of this second one. This is F. This is T. This is again T. Yeah, the pulley is fixed to the blocks, no?
Yes, sir.
This is A2. Mass is 3. For this, what you have? F minus 1.
Right.
Okay.
Sir, for that 40 plus F will come now, sir. For the first one.
40?
40 plus F. Force also is acting now, sir.
Where is F, man? F is acting on which block?
Block 2. Block B.
So why are you showing on this?
Yes, sir.
Why you people are getting these doubts, member? That means you are not doing the work, huh?
Doing, sir.
Then why? No, man, I don't mind if you ask anything. The problem is, IIT needs some degree or level of knowledge, you know. You will get this tension. Once you get this tension, you will get A1 and A2, no?
Yes, sir.
You can solve or not?
Yes, sir, we can solve.
Solve. This constraint relations, anyway, you can frame, man. If you don't want, you can. I told you four. How many methods I told?
Four methods.
Now, what you do now after the class, apply the other three methods and see you're getting the same thing. That is what you'll master the knowledge. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Intelligence is not born, it is acquired by regular practice and hard work. It's foolish to think on that fellow is intelligent. No. He is utilizing his mind. Because God is impartial, we are praying God, no? God will never have a mentality, I'll give this brain more brain, that fellow, the more brain. The utility. See, you can see, did you ever go to circus?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, they're able to control an elephant also, no? Elephant rides the bicycle. That means mind power is that. You have the zeal. They just try to tone down the mind of the elephant towards that. Towards riding that bicycle and controlling that. They make animals to do it.
Yes, sir.
That means the more you tone down your mind towards your work or goal, the better your result. You should get these things. Are you getting or not? See, check up.
Sir, A1, I got 20 by 41 M.
Why M will be there, man?
Sir, because in tension, M will be there.
No,
then A1 is equal to 40 by M. Sir, M will be there, no, sir.
Just check up, he gave these are the answers.
Sir, tension.
No, this is M1.
Won't get M. So, therefore, in A2 and A2.
41 m. Just check up once again. Just other check up once again.
Sir, tension is IF by 73.
IF by 73, sir, tension.
Hello?
The tension is 5F by 73. Then A1 will be 20F by 73. 5F by
73. A1 is how much? 20F by?
73M.
Okay, right. This is A2. Tension how much you got?
5F by 73.
Got this?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Got it?
Got, sir.
Yes, sir.
Let's go to another problem.
Yes.
Yes.
You have seen the rules of relating acceleration to springs. Now let us see another aspect. This is one block. This is another block. Follow carefully. See, this is a point on this block. This is a point on this block. P1. Understood this? Agreed?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now, suppose you are pushing like this. Then you can see that these blocks move like this, no? Agreed? Now, if acceleration of P1 is same as acceleration of P2, point P2. Understood what I am saying? Then
yes, sir.
Do you agree with this? Any doubt is there?
No, sir.
If acceleration of P2, which is nothing but E2, is more than AP1, what will happen? Do you agree with this or not?
Yes, sir.
No, sir.
That means, follow carefully, from this observation, what we found, this is A1, this is A2. So, components, these are acceleration, perpendicular surface, no? Of acceleration, perpendicular to surfaces in contact understood this?
Yes, sir. Hold on. Yes, sir.
Hold on then. Shall I turn this?
What means, sir?
Finished? Hello?
Yes, sir.
1 minute.
Will I turn this?
1 minute, sir. 1 minute.
So people are asking for this note. Yeah. Again, they won't understand next class. The trouble is that one.
Sir, when physical classes will start, you will continue same, sir, or will start from new?
From the new one. What will continue same, man? When you want to write the exam?
The push.
2023, yeah? You want to write? Huh? When you want to write, 2022 or 2023, yeah?
2022.
The 2022 means 2021. Academic year, first year you have to complete. 21, 22, second year you complete. So again, we start from beginning. When you will do that, 2023, you will do right the exam. Not only me, anybody throughout the universe, this is happening. IIT classes are only there online, man. MIT classes are online. IIMs, everywhere is online. Yes, student is feeling unable to concentrate, means let him drop. Let corona everything go, let the world come to normalcy as per the student. Let him write the exam for 10 years. Who bother? This is a world, we have competitions. If not X, I will do that work, that's all.
Yes, sir.
You don't expect that things will always be in our favor. If everything is in our favor, then why do you pray God, man? Remember? Remember, every time you pray God, you'll always ask Him to help you in some form or other, no? I should get good marks, I should get good result. You ask that only, no? That means, yes, what you are doing is, you are trying to ask help from God for the deficiency you are not having. So remember that, don't have that pretext of these online classes. Eh? These are all like this throughout the world, even for us it is a day. Do you think we like, huh? We get irritated no, actually. Sir. But there is no other alternate. What we can do? At least maths to some extent, the equations only are there. Not much diagrams. For us, headache is explanation, three dimensions, cross products, all this headache. Once rotational mechanic comes, big headache, you have to prepare a lot of diagrams for that beforehand. What to do? No, no other go, no? Yeah, nobody, yes, we never asked the corona to come. Competition, man. See, in physical classes are there. Suppose last year out of 80 marks, the topper got 60 marks, for example. Example I'm saying. This is in the year 20. This is 20, no? 2018 to 2020, we are having this result. Because of corona, now your batch, what is that? 2020 to 2022. The topper may get 40 out of 80. But he's a topper still. Relative, no? Why you got less marks? Yes. Yes, because of current online classes, 100% he could not do. You get 39 marks and be the second ranker. Understood? Once again, I'm telling, this is an exam of competition. Board exam is there, intermediate or whatever it is. You write for 80 marks, you'll get 80 marks. There is nothing like that. You got 80%, they'll say. Here is not that what absoluteness doesn't matter. How far you are better than others. Simple thing. How far you are better than others. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Shall I turn this?
Same teachers will teach us after the secondary classes also.
I did not understand.
Teachers will be same, sir, in physical classes also.
No, mostly. Timings will be different. Because all of us are having other jobs.
You will teach, sir.
Let us see. That much length, why you think? First, let us see here. I am not thinking. I am always a person who think of today. Today, what best can be done? Let us do. Tomorrow, we'll see. Drop by drop makes an ocean. Build by build a mighty building. Every brick properly placed, building will be strong. So next to what happened, corona, all that vaccine, all that nonsense, I don't think it. Right, till here you follow, no? Now, yes, you have situations like this. You're lucky when you're in MS. If you're in other colleges, you'll be crying like anything by this time. Because other colleges, they almost come, many people complete the syllabus. Because there, the show is to complete the syllabus at the earliest. Because lakhs of students are there now. Chaitanya only has 2.5 lakh children. Nobody bothers you also.
Yes, sir.
You people doesn't know that. Small concept of F is equal to MA, you'll be seeing 2-3 videos. Each 50 minutes, nothing will be there. After the video is over, you'll be thinking, what is that you learned? Nothing. See here, there'll be situations like this. Suppose this is A1. Somebody is pulling this. When it goes like this, this will be falling down, no? When you are pulling... Yes, this will be falling down now. 1 second, wait. when you pull this like this, this will fall like this. Do you agree or not?
Yes, sir.
Now, for the surfaces to be in contact, this is a surface now. This surface.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
This is A1. For this block, this is A1. Follow carefully. And for this block, this is A2. Agreed? Now draw a perpendicular, normal to the surface. What is this?
Normal.
Normal.
Do you agree till here? This is theta, so this will be theta. Sir. What will be this? 90 minus theta. What will be this? A1 sine theta. Do you agree with this? Clear? Next, sir. If this is theta, what is this angle? 90 minus theta, now, because these are one is.
Yes, sir. Yes.
So what will be this again? Yes, theta now?
Yes.
Agree on it?
Yes.
Then what is this? This acceleration? A2 cos theta. Do you agree with this? For the surfaces, what is the condition you should have? A1 sine theta must be equal to what?
A2 cos theta.
A2. The condition on it, or A1 tan theta, whatever it is. What are this?
Yes, sir.
This is the other constant equation, new constant equation which you have come across. In addition to what you learned earlier, this is an extra constant relation. Followed this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So we will investigate further on this in the next class. See, pakka 25 people. 5 people left. What they'll do, man, now? They'll make up, huh? I don't know.
Sir.
No, perfectly they'll go. First 31 people will come. After 1 hour, 28. After 1.5 hour, exactly 20. I don't know why.
Sir, they are only copying notes and going.
Maths also same thing happening, huh?
In every class, sir.
Copying notes and
maths, 25 people will come, sir.
Hmm? Yes, sir. In maths, yes, only 25 right. Only come.
Time. The strength is reducing, huh?
Yes, sir.
And in exams, copying, sir, internet.
No, that I know. That is known. 100%. You sir, think I don't know, Rod? 100% sir, I know, man.
Most of the people doesn't even come in the class and don't even say something, sir. But they get first rank and top 5, they will get, sir.
I know, man.
No answers, no response.
No, you think I don't know. Why I'm poking like that 100 out of 100? You know L41, na?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
L41 people, they stand nowhere compared to you. If you want physical class to start, you can see the exam. Okay. And you know, physics, they will be getting 100 of 100 many times. Not one. 5-6 students will be getting. You know that? And you think we are so innocent, man? I am such a fool. Having so many years, 36, 35 years experience I have. I know what is happening.
Sir, and director self calls us and he calls us, sir. They are getting it and we are not getting.
He knows, man. Because he has to scold, he is scolding that, sir. He is also in a, his tempo is also very horrible. He is unable to do nothing, no online classes. No control on student. What happens to results? Anything goes wrong to his results. 2 years you don't give results, the institute will be closed. No, automatically. What trust parents will have if you don't give? Parents won't see all this now. Students are present or not.
Yes, sir.
he is also under high tension. Because we can, how many times I motivate them and talk to them many times, right? But they're not responding. What we can do? And I think your in charge also should go on calling the parents. How long? How, what? They say to parents, I think, no network, no class, something they'll tell, I think, parents. And some parent doesn't know the child did not write exam also. That is the situation. So on an average, only 25 students are there, for this section.
Yes, sir.
Maths also same. Chemistry same.
Same, sir, in every class.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Chemistry, can't say, sir.
That even is
for chemistry, combined classes, no, sir. So, there will be more.
L41 and 40. In your class, I don't think they'll come more than. Now only they're not coming. Common class, what are they?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Only 19 members, sir.
Pardon?
19 only members, they will come.
Total?
Yes, sir. First, from starting class, they will come 20, sir.
But one thing, man. I am teaching every aspect up to advanced slowly. Even officer calls me and brings pressure to complete the syllabus. I said we can't complete because they are not picking up. There is no sense in completing this. Daily I argue with him, you know. Because you are unable to pick up, what I can do? I cannot rush up and complete the syllabus. What is the use in that? Operation success, patient dead. What is the use in that? So we will take some more time. Be regular, slowly will improve. Beginning, anybody will be like this. The problem I am worried is people absent them, I am worried. They come, they go, what? They'll miss that again. What is constant? They miss it. No, last people left. Tomorrow they won't understand.
Yes.
Right, yes. Then. Go to your math class. Today I have 11. No? Go ahead. Meet
me.
Bye, bye, bye.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir. Thank you, sir.
Bye-bye.